the party average level, so we raise March all the way up to the max level, and we kick everybody else, and then we get a, you know, we just build a really strong team then, which just races through the game. The problem is that there's just a, the grinding portion of that is quite boring. It's like visually very boring, like, at least in other grinding portions for other games, like this one, where at least, like, kind of doing something, like, there's at least some decision-making happening. But for FFTA, March is just standing there over and over and over again, just doing the same ability to gain a little bit of experience. So it's a bit boring, but the game itself is a lot of fun. Have I ever considered Tactics Ogre or Vandal Hearts 1 or 2? I mean, those are all games that I would... They're in the category of I would love to. They're in the same category alongside, like, Shining in the Darkness and some of the Final Fantasy games. But it all comes back to time. Time is a little bit hard to come by. So, they're on a long to-do list, basically. So, right there, that was actually a crit there from Jaha. Phantasy Star Games? Yeah, same category. Same deal there. Yeah, darn that time. Alright, well, if Sarah dies... Oh, the ooze countered. Okay. That's annoying. Oh my god, Jaha could die. What is happening? Oh, dear heavens. He could still die, though. Yeah, that ooze is gonna run down.